It was a fucking breaking piece of shit designed by an idiot.
Mr. Boss, thank you very much.
It was so bad that the first time that Richard tried to boot it up on his system, it crashed his laptop. It was in the shop for 3 days because it was a piece of shit. Among other things that weren't that, were reasons why it was bad.
I won't question your honor.
I don't know what happened. Got in my head. It's very uncharacteristic here.
They're calling